Fouetter en tournant. Tour fouetté.
From retiré devant, the working leg is extended front and demi-plié. As a relevé is executed, the extended leg is whipped second and to retiré devant while turning en dehors. Here the working leg is extended directly to second, and the foot is whipped to the back of the supporting knee and quickly changed front while turning en dehors. Although not seen here, fouetter en tournant may be reversed, turning en dedans.